So now the first career field goal attempt for Mason Crosby.
Chip shot
is from 53 yards out. He hit from 60 in college. Also holds the record for the longest field goal at sea level without a tee.
You can tell everybody.
NCAA.
Division
1A. So a 53-yard attempt. Crosby.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
Not going to be the 60-yard one of it, though, guys.
I believe every lie that I ever told, paid for every heart that I ever stole. I played my cards and I didn't fold. Well, it ain't that hard when you got sold.
57-yard attempt from the right hash. Penn State places it down, and Crosby's kick from 57 yards out is good.
Then he broke that ball for us.
Wow.
It was Mason Crosby who beat them with a field goal a couple of years ago. The kick is spotted 10 years away, and it is good from 56 yards out. 56 yards
out.
Packers win. Postseason field goals will come on to try and tie it. It'll be a 48-yard attempt. He's already hit from 48 in this game, but it was on the other end of the field. Good snap, good hold. Crosby is good. And this game is tied.
They down a one-to-yard extent, and here's the snap. Placement made, kick going to the upright.